Hey Corona, I'm Chance.
And I'm Tyler.
And this is cdstv. The Kids for Wish Kids Club will be having a meeting today after school in the library classroom to recap Hoops for Wishes and to talk about officer positions for the next school year. Be there if you're interested.
Seniors, stop by the activities office if you have paid for your graduation products but have not picked them up yet.
Any senior planning on participating in Corona's graduation ceremony must turn in a signed contract by April 24th to your English teacher. If you do not have an English class, please see Mrs. Carter in Guidance to pick up the graduation paperwork or download a contract from the CDS website. Remember, you cannot participate in graduation if you do not turn in a signed contract. You're almost there, seniors.
On Tuesday, April 7th, we will have science AIMS testing for all students in biology and honors biology. Please check the Guidance Department window for your testing location starting Friday, April 3rd. Everyone testing will have a classroom assignment. Testing will begin promptly at 7:25 a.m. Please bring a picture ID and a pencil. All other students there will be in alternative best bell schedule that day. First hour begins at 9:41 p.m. And now, some CDSTV original sketches.
Hi, I'm Zach Kelly, and this is CDSPN. Here's your weekly sports update, Corona. In softball, the girls defeated Mountain Point 4-0. Way to go, softball. In boys volleyball, the boys defeated Mesquite 3-0. Good job, boys volleyball. In boys baseball, the boys defeated Chaparral 3-2 and lost to Mesquite 10-6. Good job, boys baseball. In boys tennis, the boys defeated Dobson 9-0, lost to Chaparral 9-0, and got first place in the Tempe City Invitational. Great job, boys tennis. That was your weekly sports update, Corona. I'm Zach Kelly, and this was CDSPN.
Now, a quick pronunciation guide on Corona del Sol terminology. Nero. Nero.
Carne asada. carne asada. Carne asada. Pound sign number 4, Cassius Pete.
Diplodosaurus. 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 Duddle-luddle-luddle. Duddle-luddle-luddle-luddle. Duddle-luddle-luddle. Luddle.
Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong.
Bagoogleton. 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 You guys want to play Trivia Crack?
No, no one plays that anymore.
Well, but I like Trivia Crack.
Web. Web. Bininine. Cashews Piate. Cashews Piate. Cashews Piate.
God, I'm too tired to do this one. So tired. Whatever. I'm out.
Hey Corona, we are back for the last few episodes of Hashtag Wars before the year gets out, and we would appreciate it if everyone made these the best episodes yet. That's why I want all of you to tweet us with the hashtag LameSupers. Examples of this would be Pool Boy, The Incredible Flasher, and I wonder how she's doing since a divorce woman. Tweet us your submissions with the hashtag LameSupers at cdstv, and we'll read our favorites next time. Thanks, Corona.
Attention all friends of the library club members. We are having a very important meeting after school on Monday in the library seminar room. We are discussing our end of the year fiesta at Serrano's, so be there if you want to have something to eat at the fiesta. Olé!
Now here's Jessica with your daily affirmation.
And now your daily affirmation with Jessica Olas.
The great think differently. The great have a different mindset. And if you want to be great, don't think of things as an obligation, but as an opportunity. Put in 100% all your effort. You're gonna be great. You already are great. Have a beautiful day. And remember, if you change your mind, you can change your life. Well, kinda. All right, what is the secret to life? Or do you have any advice?
I'm up in the woods.
The thing that I found is I enjoy working and accomplishing things, and since I'm retired now, I do a lot of service work or volunteer work. I enjoy serving out of gratitude for what God's done for me. But at the same time, life does have its difficult times. I guess my secret to happiness is just doing good work and seeing the results.
Leave your mark with the art. Corona's campus is going to have an outdoor art gallery, and you can be a part of it. Buy a brick that will be part of the gallery and help fund the structure. Your personalized brick will either border the edge of the gallery or the edge of the stage in the center. It's up to you. See Bryn Evans, Sarah Chelton, or Megan Knight in the art department for more information. You can also pick up order forms in the front office, bookstore, counseling office, or the library. Support the arts while leaving your own legacy on campus.
Thanks, Corona. I'm Tyler.
And I'm Chance.
And this was CDSTV.